What's up, guys? It's Brother Shield here. Today we are gonna do a very special game that everyone knows and loves, and that is Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Yeah! Old PS2 legend, I think the best-selling game on the PS2, is now out for the iOS. Well, it's been out for quite a long time. I've already started the game, actually. I'm actually quite far ahead. But what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna start a new game. So, before we get started, let's make sure everything is to the max. Everything is as classic advance. Yep. Just making sure everything is as powerful as it can be. Audio. Yep. Language English. Yep. Just making sure everything is set up. So this is everything set up. Yeah. So now, without further ado, we're gonna begin a new game of GTA San Andreas. Resume, start game. Yeah, we're gonna do a new game. I'm gonna try and do a separate save file, but anyway, without further ado, let's begin. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Mmm. Yeah. Mmm. Miss that music, man. Classics. 5 years on the East Coast. Time to come home.
After 5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
His mama. She's dead, bro.
Yeah. I love these guys, man. And especially Officer Tenpenny.
Passenger, show us your hand.
Love that music. Oh, passenger, that's Samuel Jackson.
Get down on your knees.
Oh, I love him. He's such a brilliant voice actor.
Now down on your stomach.
Brilliant actor, man.
There you go.
Oh, he's not on the floor. Penetration.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bag. Hey, man, my bag.
Give me that thing. Let me hit it.
How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my mom's. You know that.
Yeah, I guess so. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you. Retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. Shoot on bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut, what? Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down. We'll be right over.
See Hernandez.
Oh shit, here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. Now I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years, but the ballers won't give a shit.
Oh, GTA, I've missed this game, man. Yep, this game has controller support. Rockstars are the best, man. I'm telling you, they're the best. I'm waiting until GTA 4 comes out. I want to see how they're gonna do it. So yeah, I'm going to be using controls for this one. What I'm going to try and do is do like each mission. This is just a tutorial, so I'll try and make this one as long as I can. But each mission, I'm going to try and do one video of each. So yeah, with that, because there's a lot of missions, seriously. But without further ado, let's begin.
I ain't had a drink in years.
Playing around. I'm just trying to get used to the controls, so let's roll.
So. Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
So I'm gonna keep playing until the first save, if possible. And then, once every week, I'm gonna release a GTA video. But then again, there's also Bully as well to consider. Who's worth a can me? I do have Vice City and GTA 3, but I just want to do San Andreas. My favorite! They've really bumped up the reflections on the floor. Compared to the PS2 version. If you see those little glitches, that's definitely the recording. Or the wires. Don't trip the wires.
Stop it! What are you doing, Carl? Brian, stop it!
Who's Brian?
Quit it! Moms are here.
Mom, they're up to something.
Yeah, they've added more assets as well. I've also picked up on that, like the little cereal thing there.
You picked the wrong house, fool!
Hey, hey, Big Smoke! It's me, Carl! Chill, chill!
CJ? Oh, my dog! What's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man. It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your moms. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry.
The Bible.
But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
I really missed the...
You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me, it's not cut. Keep the value in it, keep it real.
The first time I drive without the controls. Okay.
I miss you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey, good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama too.
Not for the past 5 years, she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out of my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beefed it. Ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch of lowlife.
What the fuck are you?
At least I got princes.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
as long
man.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Fucking asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. And big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on food first, then ask questions second.
Oh man. Oh, I remember what happened to this.
Ballers! Time. Drive by! Incoming!
Oh, motherfucker! My car!
We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead.
Okay. Get the hell out of here.
Your brain stopped working?
Can't do a bunny hop, by the way. I did the bunny hop. Oh shit, never mind.
Ah! Jeez Louise!
Oh shit.
Oh. Ah!
Menace!
This company does not respect women.
Take your back shot. Shit, a baller's car is onto us. Split up.
Keep up, motherfucker.
Smokey, man. At first, I thought it was Snoop Dogg that was doing the voice acting.
You just a liability, CJ. Why you bother coming back?
I'ma get me a
straight back into the game, right, dog? Was it this bad before you left? East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
Oh, that's the bunny hop. Oh, I thought I did it. Oh shit.
Source of all my problems.
Man, the car is T.
Move, come on.
Move it, CJ. You're embarrassing us, nigga.
Can't keep up with the fat man. I don't look back though.
I got with them motherfuckers though. Showed them niggas who's gangster. Rider, nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
Nice. Actually, I might do more than, I might actually do a longer videos for GTA because there's so many missions. It'll take me forever. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's what's up. So, yeah, so for GTA San Andreas, I was thinking of, like, just doing, every mission per video, but, I'll be here forever if I do that, plus there's so many games to cover. So I'll try and, do as many missions as possible in the first few videos, try and like do an hour. Oh yeah, it was on my phone, sorry. It was on my phone. I was actually playing GTA and I was quite far ahead. Anyway. Yep. I'll just save it there. That'll be my YouTube save and then let's continue. Probably 5-10 missions. Oh no. Follow the R blimp on the radar to meet. Okay, fine, rider. LB.
Hello.
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy set tripping, ballers and virgos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention.
Where are all the Johns tonight?
Oh. Yeah.
Hey, man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No hug?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. Fucking Grove Street. You down?
I'm always down.
Might as well Snoop Dogg so much. I don't know why.
Let's go, bitch. Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Oh, man.
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I let that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'll get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Sit yourself down, CJ. I'm still on top of my game.
Afro Samurai. I don't know why not many people go for the Afro. Afro and beard. That'd be funny. Nah, just beard.
Your dad used to get a cut just like that. Say hi to your brother for me.
I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, what's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean and shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I want to get us something to eat. I'm going to finish this. Then I'm going to take care of business.
Guys, if you eat, you will lose. All right. Okay.
The music biz waits for no one, chump.
I need to find out what year it is.
Uh-huh.
Everything's well stacked, sir. Enjoy.
Three pieces, baby.
Enjoy your meal, sir.
Yeah.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh, shit! Run!
writer reminds me of Lamar.
This sometimes. Pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the grove, motherfucker.
Now
look what you've done, dummy!
Someone's gonna stop me from recording.
Hold on, hold on. There we go.
Hop in, CJ.
Yep, that's what I wanted. Thank you.
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.
Love that music. Okay. Save every mission. Big smoke.
Come on, fat boy.
Yeah, watch out, fool.
Come on, fat boy.
Watch this,
fat
watch
boy,
this.
Look at who's here. It's running, man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bruh.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers are rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. That's a play. Let's see what you got, poor chop. Hey, wait up.
Thought you'd hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on. It's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
That was quick, though. Finish that game real quick. That's one hoop and that was it.
Fantastic, you hit! CJ, you asshole! Watch for those rollers as I tag this up. There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
The hell? Just because of copyright content, I'm not gonna be playing the radio much. Yo. Need to learn the controls again. Jump, okay, that's jump. Okay. I don't remember that car being there.
Baby, your bucket needs a grip for ducking.
Come on, let's cruise in the
Leave
car.
Leave me alone, lady.
I'm too liable to get blasted.
Got 100 wild styles in my black friends. She's wanna be me, so they keep asking. For me to teach them that. So I'm gonna test them. Fastest one of them is the gun. But they only got one style. But they don't
want it late.
Harder to close still, close still. The baby's born in the sex. It's been something standing on your box. I got your soul. I'll make your brain fall.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that. You hit
this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Just tagging the hood, man. Tagging the hood.
What the fuck?
Don't blame me. Blame yourself.
Oh. Get that fool!
3D, man.
Who laughing now?
Head to a 1037.
Nobody touches CJ.
Get my back. I'm after it.
Well, fight me then.
You better stop that, bro. You're not foul.
You want some of me, maricón?
What? Where did that girl woman come from? Okay.
Carl, quick, get in!
I'm gonna take my time.
Get us back to the hood, CJ. Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kind of short, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Here, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
I like the cutscene of cleaning the hood, though. I think I've already rated that. Like right it back in the board. It's cleaning up the hood. That's my favorite cutscene. I don't know why. That's the music.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just they bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Yeah, this is my favorite cutscene.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All he do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang type.
Oh, no, man. What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ? What's crack? Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock the homies hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps from the ballers are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Hey, beat up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
And that's slang to the old mother.
You've been locked on RLS, Radio Los Santos.
Yeah, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
One of the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get flowed.
For sure.
I owe you one now, homie.
Oh?
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which door it is.
Whatever, man. This it?
Yeah, this it right here.
Open up! You sure he still live here?
Fool, I told you this it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, man.
Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet sparkle.
It's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in the city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find if somebody's selling. Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog? Dog, I got quality shit right here. Hey, man, I don't think you know me. Do it. Come on.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Man, we on a serious mission now.
Don't make me kick your ass.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies. Woo-wee. Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Good afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
For your help.
Ninja these motherfuckers. What you wanna do then, fool? I'm warning you, motherfucker.
Hey, no time. You think you can take me on, punk?
I'm busy. What? No.
Hey, man, you in a whole lot of trouble, tough guy.
Right. I'm in.
Get out of my way!
Respect my stroll, man.
Hmm. Okay.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
For sure, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me. Times changing.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. For now, let's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker. Now that the bass ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure, though.
Later, homie.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Love that music. Okay. A lot to it. Okay, let's continue on the last mission.
What's happening with you, Rodden?
Respect has to be earned, sweet. Just like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is...
Speak up, nigga.
I'm hungry!
Oh, man, shit. Hey,
man
what's going
cannot
on?
Live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
now,
I
what
could
you
eat.
Fools trying to eat?
That's
what about some tacos?
Tacos? Again? Hell no. Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken. Carl, you dry. Smoke look like he gonna pass out.
Oh, man, I love the one-liners.
Our moms get killed. We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half of Santos you talking about.
Yeah, you right. My bad.
Hey, bruh.
They had sprayed the house. I ain't seen shit.
I love this one.
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9, fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his.
Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese, and a large soap.
Hey, sorry, bruh. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. Just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We've been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can, bitch.
Pass me my food.
Hey, look! Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive by! Let's roll! Hit it! Go! Hit the gas, we gotta IT pick it.
Why you ain't blasting, Smoke?
I'll shoot him when I'm done eating.
Quit stuffing your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
I ain't stuffing it, homie. I'm enjoying my meal. Hey, kill that asshole!
You idiot!
Move it, CJ.
Smoke, stop stuffing your face and start popping them balls.
I'm trying to enjoy my food.
And those fools are trying to enjoy our death. Now come on, Smoke, shoot!
Hey, I'm just finishing my
CJ, you asshole. Stab out of here, CJ.
I'm
my special!
Oh shit, I got ketchup all over the seat. The business at hand, motherfucker, the business at hand. But these was green pins.
Which one
is it? DJ, watch the damn road.
Chill, motherfucker. I love my bike. I know, son. I can take it.
That was some serious shit.
there, man. Those baller fools won't try that again. Now let's get back to the girl.
All right, I'm on. Oh, man. That fool filled the hole.
Chubby motherfucker. Next time you better start blasting.
You comedian asshole.
Won't you ride, man? I mean, ride.
And that's why you love me, baby.
That was annoying. The cops got in the way.
Respect has to be earned, sweet. Just like...
Carl, you dry. Smoke looks like he gonna pass out.
Alright, let's do this quickly.
Our moms get killed. We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half of Santos you talking about.
Yeah, you right.
Can I take your order, please?
Speed it up a little, we're sick. Hit it, go, go, go! Hit the gas, we gotta ice these niggas.
Why you ain't blasting, Smoke?
Let's go! I'll shoot him when I'm done eating.
Quit stuffing your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
I ain't stuffing, homie. I'm enjoying my beer. I kill that asshole. Shit, this is great sandwich.
Smoke, stop stuffing your face and start popping them balls.
Man, what is your problem?
I'm trying to enjoy my
food. And those fools are trying to enjoy our death. Now, come on, Smoke. Shoot.
Hey, I'm just finishing my fries.
I ain't gonna pay out those.
My special.
Oh, shit. You got ketchup all over the seat.
The business at hand, motherfucker. The business at hand.
But these
Stab
are
out of here,
big.
CJ.
Come on, fool. Get him up.
Aim for his sight.
Fantastic. You hit.
Stop, police.
Damn. That was some. Come on, CJ. Earn your keep.
Your piss stains stop!
Yeah, man, those baller fools won't try that again. Carl, let's get back to the grove.
All right, I'm on.
Oh, man, that fool filled a hole.
You chubby motherfucker. Next time you better start blasting or I'm gonna blast you myself.
Smoke, you wide, man. I mean, wide.
And that's why you love me, baby.
Take a look around, everybody all around.
For the grove.
Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby. I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later.
Most.
What was with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, huh?
What?
Nothing. Just some food.
Thanks, man. Appreciate
hey,
that.
Smoke, tell me why you moved out the Grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my heart, baby. It's where my dogs is at.
Yeah, okay, homie.
Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, CJ, it's Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
If you don't respect your body, ain't nobody gonna respect you. You're too skinny, CJ. You need to pack on some muscle.
If I wanted nagging, I'd buy a clockwork wife.
Just looking out for you, homie. It's all show and respect, you know.
Yeah, I guess.
There's a gym I go to a couple blocks out from the Grove. Go check it out and get yourself a gangster physique.
I'll scope it out. Later, man.
Hey. So let me save, try out the gym, and we'll probably end the video there. Gym time.
You gotta follow through with the uppercut.
You got to listen to the master.
Yo, you wanna learn some new moves?
Keep your fists up and together.
Man, you're an embarrassment. Get yourself some muscles first.
I ain't pulling any punches. Don't make me mad. Think you can take me, huh?
How do you do this?
Use your jab to get the range. Use your right. Come on, I can take it. Watch what I'm doing. The way you move over there. I'm not gonna hurt you. Watch your opponent. Know his moves. Watch the uppercut. Try and build up a combo. one of us walking away from this. I'm gonna beat you silly.
I invented all of it.
Oh, he's still alive.
Chewy Crest or Sweaty Crest? Your choice, sir.
Oh, this.
Have a nice, cheesy day. Have a well-stacked day. Enjoy your meal, sir.
There you go. Okay guys, I am gonna end the video right here. Let me know what you think of the game in the comments below. I'll definitely do more GTA videos, and until then, I'll see y'all in the next video. Have a good one. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.